China Department of Transportation is urging drivers to be cautious on the roads tomorrow. The agency will be participating in a statewide hurricane evacuation lane reversal drill. It's expected to be from 8 in the morning to 2 o'clock tomorrow. No lanes will be closed during the drill, but crews will be stationed along highways and placing barrels and cones along portions of I-26 between Columbia and Charleston, U.S. 21, U.S. 278 in Beaufort County, and U.S. 501 in Horry County.